It's a little bit funny. Hi everyone, this is just Smaller0ne with my newest video. It's not really a video, more of a review of the new graphics update that Jagex has just released today. It has provided a huge splash of action for their game. So, I'm here to show you some of the outfits I have and how they look in this new graphic mode, and also some of the emote changes and what I think are some ups and downs to this entire giant update. Alright, some outfits that I normally wear. First, my fishing cape casual outfit when I'm not doing anything dangerous. Very nice. There's my cooking cape one, just in case I want to be some purple. Here's the fighter torso. That has been changed a lot. Makes you look really strong now, where before it was a little flat. If you can see through these horrible graphics, you can see the shadowing on it also. The flare trousers are okay. I don't like them as much. They became the exact same, pretty much, as the fighter torso. Here's some void armor, I guess, for you guys. Void is pretty nice now. Looks good. We have Black Cavalier. It's pretty ugly now, but it makes do. The Crystal Bow. Now all bows have been through a little minor update. If you look carefully, I'm not sure if you can even see that, but there is now an actual string to every bow, giving it its own unique look. Here are some prayer robes. They're pretty much just the same but dirtier. Here's some Guthix Ranger gear. Not much difference there, but there's some arrows in the pocket now. Here's Rune Armor. Rune Armor has gone to a major update. You can see the hat, helmet's all big, and if you can see carefully, the armor shines. Here's some Mystic Robes. They're pretty much the same as Guthix. They got sturdier. And here's some Lunar Clothes. Lunar I like much better than before. And for your viewing pleasure, here's what a Dragonfire Shield looks like now. It's pretty much the same, just maybe a little uglier. And yeah. And now, Rang for me and I are going to show you some of the emotes, though mostly the ones that changed. The other ones I didn't really care about. So here we go. Laugh. It changed a lot. My personal favorite, dance. That's skill. And here is dance again, but this time with the emote enhancer, flared trousers. I think it got worse. Following close behind is Jig. Very fun. Get in. Another one is spin. This emote really changed, and it's no other than my second favorite, headbang. Every time our eyes meet, this feeling inside me is almost more than I can take. And the last one for normal emotes is low kiss. Baby, when you touch me, I can feel how much you love me. Next on our list are some skill capes. So first off is the fishing skill cape. I've never been this close to anyone or anything. It's pretty nice. As you can see, the water detail is pretty much the only thing that changed. And now here's fletching. I don't know how you do what you just keeps getting better. And last, we have cooking. I wanna spend the rest of my life. It looks exactly the same, but I'm showing you anyway. This amazing memory scene. And okay, now I'm going to talk a little bit about the ups and downs of this new graphic update. Well, as you see, we're here in Lumberg, and you can see new people with great up graphics. You can see the walls. Now you can add shadows. Everything's more 3D than it was before. And also, there's this little bonus. Per se, when you're talking to an NPC, they have revamped all the pictures for the NPCs as well as your character. So, that's a pretty nice little change. So, I'm going to talk a little bit about that. Well, first off, it's pretty nice because everything looks sharper, the ground, especially the water. The water looks beautiful. I have to say, pretty breathtaking. And on the bad side, all I can really say is there's lag. But the lag will probably be fixed since this is only a beta. Maybe some monsters. See, when you shoot, you get a nice little beat. And that's very nice. So, we're gonna walk around, show you some cool things. The shadowing on the plants is nice. But as you can see, every time you explore a new place, if you haven't done it before, you get wet. And that can get annoying. But overall, I have to say, this is one of the best updates that Jagex has released so far, I think. I mean, just look at everything. It's beautiful. They've added fog detail, so as you're walking, you will see fog. I'm sorry I haven't walked everywhere yet. I've been doing my own thing. So, as you walk, you see fog at the horizon. And it's pretty nice. You can see buildings and buildings. So, the only pretty bad things are the first time I went to Barrett, I got lagged really badly. But if you have a fast computer, that should be no problem. But there's one place that you should be at. Very afraid of the Grand Exchange. I'm afraid to go there because there's just so many people and so much light all at one time. It just scares me. So overall, I'd have to give this update a 9 out of 10. And they only gets a 9 because of the lag issues, but eventually I hope that it will become a 10 out of 10. But I hope Jagex keeps up the good work, and I hope you enjoyed watching this video, seeing all the new cool things. Well, thanks for watching, and let's give a round of applause to Rick for helping me make this video.